She's my daughter, too.
But I'm her mother. When she was born, I looked into her eyes. I made a promise she'd be strong and she'd be wise. She'd always have our support and our care. She'd have her pick of what the world had to share. Now she's off to college. Our promise came true. But tell me, Elroy, what am I supposed to do?
Well, you'll go about your life, of course.
My life? She is my life.
I wake up every morning at a half before dawn. I walk into the kitchen and I turn the stove on. I mix up the tang, I make the eggs and the toast. I go feed the chickens and we cross up on roast. Then come up from the bottom of the stairs. Barely hardy, get a moving up there. There's no time to waste, now you've got to hurry up. I turn to the coffee.
And I clean. I'm filling up and emptying the washing machine. Straighten up her bed and give the corners a tuck. I mix up a hot dish for Sunday's potluck. And then finally she walks in from the bus. Beverly, honey, now it's time for just us. We cook together, my daughter and I. On Tuesday's her favorite, my hamburger pie.
Don't even try, don't even try.
And now she's gone, gone, gone.
Elroy,
my sweet little girl. Now she's gone, gone, gone. She's been my whole world. Now she's gone, gone, gone. And you just don't see when she's gone, when she's gone, when she's gone.
Watch her at the table from her place at the stage.
Place at the stage.